The only target left was Wolf, but I hadn't a clue where he was hiding. I knew the Ivans had a special operations command post in East Berlin. Perhaps he was in contact with them. I packed up and headed out, followed the sounds of fighting and tank fire. It was just about the most dangerous place I could possibly go, but I needed answers, and this was the only way to get them.
Well, I mean, more dangerous than any other place you've been where you've almost been killed? I don't think so. I don't know why I'm changing grenades, I never use them. And now we're going to go with you and keep you. As always, because you're the only silenced weapon in the game. Okay, so we got to destroy the tank. This random brick falling for no reason. And okay, we should be safe. Let's see if we can cut through here. Not gonna let us go up there. What about around? You gonna let us go around? Oh, I see you over there. Don't think I don't. Now we should be able to see ya. Let's see. Any other guys I can see out there? No, but let's take you down. Yes, yes. Now are they going to, they're all going to converge on this position? Well, actually, I think they're probably over on that side of the wall. So, it might be good. Probably not, but hey, I can hope. Yeah, we might have just completely bypassed all that. Now, if I can only see what's coming around here. Let's go up if we can. Well, not going to get up that way. Okay, can't go that way. Nothing up there. See, there's no one around. How could they, you know, hear that with all the other stuff going around? Still, no one sees me. And I doubt it's because I'm that good at this game. Which also probably means you probably could have gone through that whole area without taking out the sniper. Who are you even shooting at? Yes, yes. How I can hear you, just like how you could hear me, unknown. Nope, can't get through there. So I have to get over there. Okay, so I went through the back streets there. So probably the best bet is to go around that way. Oh, there they are. I see ya. See, how would you be able to hear that from all the way? Aw, crap, there's a tank. But let's see if I can take it out once it goes past. Nope. I'm gonna have to go around again. Don't want you seeing me. But let's take you out. I think you're going to have a hearing problem. Or a neck problem. What about you, comrade? It's going to have a pain in the back of the neck. Nope, not gonna get anyone there. Stand still. Got you in the shoulder. Stop it. Anyone else? Come on. If you keep running through the door, I can do this all day. Yeah, they're going to come around. Okay, they lost sight of me again. Am I gonna get a second kill? Nah, damn it. Right through the lungs. Turn around. Any more guys coming in? Okay, no, it does not look like it. In the neck. Nope, no, not in the neck. In the shoulder. And you're down two. Okay, let's see if I can get the tank. Nope. Have to wait for the next time it comes around. Nope. Can't see it from there. Still no one coming that way. Is there a guy over there? I can't tell. No. Okay, so where are you going to come from? Tank? There you are. Nope. Don't want you to see me. There we go. And boom. Okay, what's my objective now? Overcome the Russian guards. Damn it! Where are you? That was close. Now comes the fun part. Let's make sure no one's coming in that way. Never underestimate the crawling man. Not that I'm worried about coming out here. No. Stop it. Let me search you. Okay, let's see if we can sneak around this way now. Now that the tank is gone. Or not, because we can't go that way. So we pretty much have to go out the front door. Where are you shooting from? You're an idiot. Come on, don't get stuck on the door. Where are you running from? Bet you're going to come from here, aren't you? Really? Where'd you come from? Oh, you came from the front door, probably. Now this is the problem. How many guys are left? I don't know. Okay. You're stupid. And now you're dead. Anyone else gonna come in? I really don't want to do it again. Take all some ammo. So there's a guy somewhere, but I don't know where. Let's see if we can go up the second floor. Because at least here we can tripwire. That. No, I want tripwire it. There. No, get down there. We got anyone left here? No, we don't. So really, I didn't need to come up this high. Could have just gone right here. Really? Who's seeing me here? See how they can see him? Because if they can see me, I can see them. But there's nothing. Okay, I think this is where that sniper was I took out. Okay, so we're clear, aren't we? Where are you? I can hear you. Oh, there you are. Another neck shot. Oh, another guy over here. Can't see. Right in the eye. I think you're going to need some glasses from now on. And some reconstructive surgery. Find the documents. Let's see, is there anyone else I can take out? Don't see anyone. No one's running around over there either. Well, here we go. Go around behind the tank. Blew the barrel completely off. That's what I call a good shot. And we got a tiger over there that tried to break through but didn't make it. Yeah, keep looking. He's over there. It's not like he killed all you guys and he's breaking into your base. That would never happen. Yeah, he's not inside at all. Sure, there's nothing over here. Nope. So I gotta go down. How'd he just cover one leg? Oh, this is gonna be fun. Yep. Knew it. Two more down. Anyone else? Come on, hit the grenade. No, no grenade hit. Oh, so close. And can I get... Okay. Hope no one else comes, because I am... running out of patience here. Well, not patience, but life. God, you guys keep coming! Just die! Let me get the stupid documents! And how you can hit me from there, but I can barely hit you guys at close range with that weapon. I don't know. Is that everyone? That looks like everyone. God, thank God I got this rifle and not... the bolt action. Not be able to do that. Let's get you out. Now for close. Quarter action. Let's loot all you guys too. Ammo full, ammo full. Give me some PP-ish ammo. That's what I want. Is that a door opening? Sound like a door opening. And is that a shadow glitch there? Yep, that looks like a shadow glitch. Let's see if he'll pop in. No, that's not a shadow glitch. That's just... you let all your guys die. And you just stood there. It's not a shadow glitch. That just looks like bad texturing. Well, I guess you have what I need. Now there's going to be more guys coming in, isn't it?
It wasn't much to go on, but it was enough. Tobin was a nerve agent, powerful and lethal. Breathe it, touch it, even look at it, and your body shut down in all sorts of gruesome ways. Wolf was the architect of the plan, a chemical weapons specialist. He was helping the Russians fill the last of Germany's V-2 rockets with this stuff. Their target, London. Those cunning red bastards would make it look like Germany's final revenge. Killing Wolf would have to wait. Nothing else mattered now. I had to stop that launch.
But first, I have to get out of here. Which means there's going to be more guys coming. Yeah, eliminate the Russian sniper team. Well, there's one down. You're an idiot. Anyone else want to come down? Come down to the party? No? No one? Fine. I guess I'll have to go up. First, what's in here? Gas mask, nothing. What? Is that? Something I can. Oh no, that's just quick cover. No one else. Where's the sniper team? So the sniper team's out on the other side. Great. So they're in my old position. Hey, maybe my tripwire will kill one of them. Oh, I see you there. And no, I don't, because your head exploded. Is there any way I can get to the second floor on this building? Of course not. That'd be too easy. Come on in. You're a sniper. You're supposed to snipe, not do frontal assaults. You gonna send anyone else in? Anyone else? Oh, someone's out there. I didn't see from where. It's just falling debris. I thought that was someone. Oh, wine bottle. Easy shot. Easy shot that took two shots for me to get it at that range. I am a true legendary sniper. Okay. I'm going out. No one over there. No, I don't want you out. I want you out. No one over here, I don't think. Ah. There you are. And I can take that. For that. Another target down. Are we going to get anyone else? How many people are on this sniper team? Well, actually first, let's get full reloads. We got one full left. Okay, let's go to the rubble. Another one down. But where are the rest going to come from? Where do you see me from? Okay, we got two over here somewhere. Saw something over there. Oh, now we don't want a mantle off, do we? God damn it, sometimes, I swear. Sometimes it wants to, ooh, right through the eye. Crouch, get down. Because the game doesn't want to mantle right. That's what gets me killed more often than not. Game being finicky about when I can finicky. I can't talk. Doesn't want to work when I want the cover mechanic to work. Okay, we're going to go this way. And up this way. No, get behind the stupid freaking cover. Well, at least I'm back in the building with my tripwire. There's a guy out here. Somewhere. Don't know where. Now I do. I don't think so. You're not going anywhere. And how you didn't fall off, I'll never know. Yep. I thought I saw a guy over there. Another one down. Where was that from? Crap. Right through your schnoz.